Marjorie Turner has a little problem.
We should get rid of Harry and have an affair.
She's married to it.
I think the real reason that you and Harry have never had children is because you don't do it enough.
Oh, you are sick.
You didn't want to make love, did you?
Then one afternoon.
You dented your cheese.
Marjorie's little problem disappeared.
My Aunt Jemima.
And left her.
Oh, Indigo de Vida.
With one big problem.
I killed him.
Hello?
What's the cause of death?
He had himself a heart attack.
At least he went in his sleep.
While you were...
After.
Wow.
Oh, I hope it was after.
That's disgusting.
It apparently made quite an impact on him.
He tried to kill himself with a laxative?
Oh!
Exactly.
I've never seen him naked before.
I don't like to touch anything below the belt myself.
This is highly irregular.
I don't think I should be involved in this.
Kirstie Alley.
Now I have two things to confess in church this week.
Bill Pullman.
I'm excited about it.
Carrie Fisher.
Wow, look at those kidneys.
Jamie Gertz.
I like fish.
Scott Bakula.
My lower intestine repulses you?
Sam Elliott. Ed O'Neill.
Let's eat.
Sibling rivalry.
It was not sex. It was good.
Oh.